guys, my name is Brooklin, and I am shooting this video for Itsmedance, so make sure you go follow and subscribe to their channel. I am doing a vlog in my week, like somewhat, so yeah, let's get into it. Just a quick recap, it is Saturday night at around 10:15, and I'm about to go to bed as I'm very tired. I had a long day of convention and then competition at night. So we'll see you in the morning. Morning, it's Sunday, and I am walking into the convention center now. Hi guys, so I just finished Radix, and I got my scholarship, and I got winner, and so did my friend Charlotte. Here are some photos. Monday morning, and I am so tired and so sore, but I just walked and got some Starbucks, and I got a donut. It's really good, and I have dance later today, so I'll bring you along for that. Hi guys, I just got back from dance. It was a really fun day, but I'm really tired, and I'm really sore from the long weekend, but I'm gonna do some homework, go to bed, and then go to school tomorrow morning. See you then.
I'm back. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm kind of losing my voice and I might be getting sick, but I just got back from school and I did all my homework and I'm about to go to dance. So I'm
just picked out my outfit for dance, and it is this outfit from Five Dance Wear. And I just finished doing my hair, and now we have to hop in the car because it takes us about an hour to get to dance.